This is our drying system. We got it working pretty much full bore. And it's double level. All the trays are on rollers. And we developed a unique way to move them from the top level to the bottom level. We start out up in the front with the wettest product. It moves down this way. And then we come to the back so we can get an empty tray up front. We take one here. And one person can move a tray from top to bottom. And there we go. We got a door here we shut, and that's just how easy it is. We put a little bungee cord on it, and away we go. Hop drying 101. Now we'll come up to the front, and we open the drawer. And we've got a tray we just emptied. And you can see here we've got ones ready to come out in a minute. So we'll push this forward. Can you gang one on there yourself? We got Mickey here. There's a little size to him. When you don't have all the machinery, have some strong guys around. And we shut the door, and it's just that easy. Over here is our big fan pelham chamber. That's coming in from a heater. There's our picker going. Is our big wood-fired heater. The ductwork is coming in this cooler. There's 2 7-horsepower compressors to cool the other side of the cooler. So we're ducting the heat off of those compressors into the squirrel cage blower. It's sucking them in, and it's running it all through those heat exchangers in that big boiler. Here's the refrigerator that we're keeping cool. Just got another load in here. There's Mark and Cesar up on the picker. She's running well this morning. We had a little rain yesterday. Water and stuff for boys and gals. We just brought in a bunch of pears yesterday. So we got pears going on. Some picker parts for the other picker that's for sale over in the corner. There's the other picker there. And there we go, a little processing 101. We've got our trash bins all on rollers here. So in between we can just change the bins and pick them up with the force. We'll go into the conditioning room now. There's a pile of cascades we just took off. They're going to sit here for, somewhere between 10 and 20 hours to get all the moisture right. Here's some Chinooks we're taking off right now. We're rapidly running out of room. We just got the baler in, and I'll do that on the next video. Well, Hop 101, small scale organic hop farming.